Welcome to the FIND lecture series. On behalf of the Perinatology Research Branch of NICHD and the National Institutes of Health, my name is Lami Yo, and I am one of the developers of FIND. In a prior presentation, we reviewed characteristics of the diagnostic planes of the fetal heart generated by the FIND method. Now, in this presentation, we will review a novel feature of FIND, which is automatic labeling. This occurs for all 9 cardiac diagnostic planes, the fetal anatomy, left and right sides of the fetus, and cranial and caudal ends. As a reminder, after the stick volume has been determined to be appropriate using stick loop, the next step is to mark anatomical structures of the fetal heart within the stick volume using the anatomic box tool. And once marking is completed, this triggers intelligent navigation technology. By identification and selection of key anatomical landmarks, the system will generate a geometrical reconstruction or model of the organ of interest, such as the fetal heart, and then automatically navigate, find, extract, and display specific planes, in this case, 9 standard fetal echocardiography views for the FIND method. We refer to the 9 fetal echocardiography views automatically generated and displayed by FIND as diagnostic planes, and they are the 4-chamber view, 5-chamber, left ventricular outflow tract, short axis view of the great vessels, right ventricular outflow tract, 3 vessels and trachea view, abdomen, stomach, ductal arch, aortic arch, and superior and inferior vena cava. After the diagnostic planes are displayed, a unique and novel feature of FIND that can be activated by the user is automatic labeling through intelligent navigation technology. Such labeling occurs for all fetal cardiac views, the left and right sides of the fetus, cranial and caudal ends, as well as fetal anatomy. The fetal anatomy, which is labeled automatically, includes the atrial chambers, ventricular chambers, great vessels, the aorta and pulmonary artery, superior and inferior vena cava, and the stomach. Here are the 9 cardiac diagnostic planes displayed in a single template. Only for the purposes of this presentation, the various features of automatic labeling with FIND are shown in sequence. This can be seen for the fetal left and right sides, cranial and caudal ends or direction, each diagnostic plane, and finally, the anatomical structures. For ease of viewing in this presentation, each of the 9 diagnostic planes is shown magnified in sequential order. 3 vessels and trachea view, 4-chamber view, the 5-chamber view, left ventricular outflow tract, short axis view of the great vessels, right ventricular outflow tract, abdomen, ductal arch, aortic arch, and the superior and inferior vena cava. So how can automatic labeling in the FIND method occur? Automatic labeling through intelligent navigation of anatomical structures within the cardiac diagnostic planes is possible because FIND infers the actual location of structures in space. This occurs regardless of the way in which the spatiotemporal image correlation or stick volume dataset was acquired. What is the rationale as to why we created automatic labeling for the FIND method? The first is that fetal cardiac anatomy and structures are more easily recognizable. Second, automatic labeling allows cardiac images generated for a case to be compared to what is considered normal. What are the characteristic features of automatic labeling? There are four which will be reviewed. First, the labeling and its location is completely unique for each fetus. Second, automatic labeling may be applied to grayscale, color Doppler, or bidirectional power Doppler. Third, labeling stays with the corresponding anatomical structures even as cardiac images are magnified or reduced in size. And finally, automatic labeling is an optional feature that can be activated or turned off, and labeling occurs in various combinations. The first characteristic feature is that labeling and its location is unique for each particular fetus. It is noteworthy that automatic labeling is not a standard template overlay applied to cardiac diagnostic planes. For example, this is fetus A, in which we have removed the diagnostic planes on purpose. Please note the labeling of the anatomical structures, and as we show fetus B, notice that the labeling of anatomical structures is completely different and is unique for this particular fetus. Labeling can be applied to cardiac diagnostic planes that are in grayscale, color Doppler, or bidirectional power Doppler. This video clip shows color Doppler combined with FIND technology applied to a normal fetal heart. First, the diagnostic planes are shown without, and then with automatic labeling activated through intelligent navigation. Similarly, this video clip shows bidirectional power Doppler, also known as S-flow, combined with FIND technology applied to a normal fetal heart. First, the diagnostic planes are shown without, and then with automatic labeling activated through intelligent navigation. The third characteristic feature of automatic labeling is that it stays with the corresponding anatomical structures even as the diagnostic planes are magnified or reduced in size. This is because labeling is essentially married to the anatomical structures. Please notice how the labeling always stays with the structures in this video clip. Automatic labeling is an optional feature and can be activated in various combinations. These combinations are no labeling, labeling of fetal cardiac views, left and right sides, cranial and caudal ends, labeling of fetal anatomy only, and all labeling can be activated. This table lists all the possible labeling that exists in the cardiac diagnostic planes. For example, AO stands for aorta and LA stands for left atrium. RV stands for right ventricle, while SVC stands for superior vena cava. To activate automatic labeling, one should press a combination of two buttons, labels and fetal echo views, as shown in the red box. In this example, all the automatic labeling has been activated, which includes all fetal cardiac views, the left and right sides of the fetus, cranial and caudal ends, as well as fetal anatomy. Here is a close-up image. To achieve any of the four possible automatic labeling options that we just reviewed, one should press a combination of these two buttons, labels and fetal echo views. Here is an example of the 9 cardiac diagnostic planes with no automatic labeling shown. In this example, only the fetal left and right sides, cranial and caudal ends, and fetal cardiac views are labeled. Automatic labeling of fetal anatomy only is shown here. And finally, here is an example of all automatic labeling performed by Fine. One last concept to review is, can automatic labeling of fetal anatomy be inappropriate? The answer is yes, this is possible in certain circumstances. For example, inappropriate automatic labeling of fetal anatomy can occur if there is incorrect marking of anatomical structures using anatomic box. Second, if fetal cardiac views are not successfully obtained. Third, in the presence of congenital heart disease. An example is transposition of the great vessels. And finally, if virtual intelligent sonographer assistance or VISA assistance produces a new cardiac diagnostic plane, automatic labeling of fetal anatomy may be inappropriate. VISA assistance will be reviewed in a separate lecture in this series. In conclusion, automatic labeling is a unique and novel feature of the FINE method that occurs through intelligent navigation technology. Such labeling occurs for all fetal cardiac views, the left and right sides of the fetus, cranial and caudal ends, as well as fetal anatomy. The rationale for automatic labeling is that fetal cardiac anatomy and structures are more easily recognizable. And second, automatic labeling allows cardiac images generated for a case to be compared to what is considered normal. Labeling and its location are unique for each fetus. Labeling applies to cardiac diagnostic planes generated using grayscale, color Doppler, or bidirectional power Doppler imaging. Labeling stays with the corresponding anatomical structures even as diagnostic planes are magnified or reduced in size. And finally, automatic labeling is an optional feature and can be activated in various combinations. Thank you for your attention.